Well, the baseball season is over, but there's a lot of activity right now at the K. Let's get to KMBC 9's Justin Robinson. Hi, Justin.
That's right, Jana. They're preparing for next baseball season. Of course, everybody loves what goes on the field, but there's also people that entertain you in the stands. They're called the K crew. You've probably seen the women around there throughout the year when they're out there, and that's today. They're going through the audition process so that they can make the crew. We're joined right now with Don. He's in charge of this whole audition process and the presentation of things that you see out of the K. Tell us a little bit about where you guys are in the process right now.
Right now, the ladies and actually a couple of gentlemen are actually down there working on a routine. This year, we decided to throw in a dance portion just to see who has some skills. We might do a little bit here and there with a 7-inning stretch, kind of adding in some routines this year. So they're in the process of learning that. As soon as that's done, we'll go to our first cut, and then we'll go into interviews and mock interviews and other fun stuff. So
now the K crew's 5 years old. We are used to having cheerleaders in basketball and football and things like that. Not so much in baseball, but they're not exactly cheerleaders. But still, why is it important to have them out there?
The biggest reason is that they're our fan interactive team. They're the ones that get out there and engage our fans, help us to get the rallies going, get the claps going. They are the people, they are kind of the ambassadors of the Royals. So it's really important for us to really touch the experiences of all the fans coming in, and these are our people to go out there and do it.
Real quick, they gave us a wrap, but the people didn't make it out here today to audition. There may be another opportunity?
Absolutely. Just check the website. We might be having another audition process coming up shortly.
All right, thanks, Don. And we're going to toss it back to you right now in the studio, Jana.
All right, Justin, thank you.